leaving Duck Country, Eugene, Oregon. What a ducks, Oregon. But anyway, yeah, we're going to California. Yeah, I'm headed to Casper, California. It's probably 8.5 hour drive, maybe less, maybe more. I'm not driving. I stand in the back seat, nice and comfortable in the corner. With Jags on Maui. Clot Warrior. In a vision. One island tour.
We stay coast.
Right now we're currently on our way to Caspar. Caspar Inn. It's also the venue that we're playing at this evening. Feels like we've driven about 1,000 miles. Does it seem right to you? Pretty much every day is almost a day off. I mean, I don't work till super late. I don't need real fast. I'm not even working. It's just some good fun. Vacation is like, we stay playing all day long.
Monterey Bay, California. Good afternoon.
Week one is in the books. Week two is about to start tomorrow. We're off today. We went and had lunch, nice group lunch. Took a drive up to Santa Cruz. Now we're gonna go have fun, just chill, no pressure. And then tomorrow we're back on the road, back on the grind. Yeah.
Staying by Slow Brew, San Luis Obispo, and just walking the streets right now. Okay. Check this out, Jake. Gum and history of Bubblegum Alley available inside Enzo's. And look who we have here! Look who we have here! Fat Keys! It's pretty awesome, but gross at the same time. But I feel like there should be a InnoVision sticker in it somewhere else. Right, that means everybody from all over the world chewing gum, sticking their finger in their mouth, and...
We're now in San Luis Obispo. Regenerating the body. Looking forward to our set tonight. We heard they got a nice crowd out here and that loves reggae music, so hopefully we get to have an opportunity to show them a little piece of Hawaii in a vision style.
All right, here in downtown San Luis Obispo on a Thursday night. Farmers market going on, but tonight, live in this place, Slow Brewery. We got the Kicks, Bamboo Station, and InnoVision ready to bring the hard.
We're so ready for you, San Diego. I hope you're ready for us. Nah, I know you guys. You guys is beyond. You guys is so roots in San Diego. That's where the Roots crew is from. Big up Danny Dredd, Joey Pablo, Frankin Rios, the whole crew. We love you all the way from Hawaii. Doing the HI. IV, VI style.
Give me the strength of the strongest lion. Give me a mind that cannot be broken. Give me the voice of the most outspoken. Give me a heart filled with endless love. Give me the beauty of the purest dawn. Give me the power. Like what lies above, and give me peace, have a million arms. Born in isolation, connected to one of the world's richest nations, the US, where they created all Babylon complication. They sink humanity on appearance, riches, and race. Brainwashed by some of them teachers who teach too much Western, never teach us with culture.
Culture.
Why not teach about them people? Communication and treating everyone equal. But maybe there's no sequel to this life we live. You talk about going to heaven, maybe this is it. Maybe the church is set up to raise money, using religion to make them people believe, taking advantage of those who can't comprehend. Only guarantees is this our will end. Another guarantee is we'll all get taxed. My whole country's bankrupt after all that tax. But all our government hold power to life when they just like we all destined to die. I guess the job is really the only difference we face. No job forever easily replaced. I need a job that teach about emotion, how to control all of my action, teach about satisfaction, how to keep my head from corrupting spasms and more orgasms. Involving problems could all be treated with them costless items, not provided by a prescription from a doctor with the same addiction. You feel me? It's of a contradiction, trying to reach higher than my salvation. But in my nation, everyone's on vacation, satisfied with a little or no iration. So people need a little information. Yeah. So please bless me with positive ions. Give me the strength of the strongest lion. Give me a mind that cannot be broken. Give me the voice of the most outspoken. Let's give thanks for life and for eternity.